Hey, my name is Nick Haradambis, and today we're going to be walking through the new sales tab. So to begin with, you're going to log in and you'll land on the hub tab. You'll navigate into the sales tab and you will see a lot of really interesting things. So to begin with, in the top of your screen, you will see a balance. This is the balance that your account has generated in sales over the last 7 days. We give you some information here. Then you'll also notice that there are quick actions. If you are on a mobile device, you have the quick action available to you, which is to make a card sale. If you've got a card machine with Yoco that is linked to your account, you can make a card sale in a very simple way using an amount. Or you can create a payment link or a new invoice really easily. And then you'll see a variety of widgets that give you shoots and bits of information that allow you to understand the status of the things you sell and the ways you sell. So the first is the sales history. This is where we spend a lot of our time as business owners understanding our sales and transactions. Then the invoice widget shows you your latest invoices. Payment links shows you how many unpaid links you have. The payment page, you're able to configure and share your payment page. And then you've got the payment gateway, which allows you to link your online store to Yoco as a payment method. These are all the interesting ways you are able to sell and all the things you have sold. And that is a really quick high-level overview of the sales tab. Hopefully this is the place that you use a lot to understand your business better and to engage with your sales and transactions. We have got a lot more in store, so check out the videos that follow and get to know the Yoco ecosystem.